Hello YouTube, today I'm going to show you guys how to wrap your old sun visors or anything in your old classic cars. You're going to want to get some spray adhesive and spray it out just like this, in this pattern, back and forth on one side, and make sure you have enough fabric to cover both sides and form a seam right where that metal edge is after it's stapled together. So grab your edge and start to fold it over and work it in and see if your crease is good enough, and you're going to want to work that edge and make it nice and flat. And you're also checking to make sure that the fabric is long enough to cover both sides, and you're going to actually want it a little longer so that when you go and trim it and you get your edges, you'll have a perfect seam all the way around. Now remember, this is actually a no stitch method, so you can do this with any material you want. I'm just trying to show you guys how to do this with a no stitch method. Now, you can also do like a ladder stitch on these edges just like this, fold them over. But this video is about how to do just no stitching and still get professional results on your sun visor. And I actually used the same fabric that I'm using for my headliner and a few other parts in my car for this custom Wagoneer that we're doing at our shop. And as you can see, I left enough on the edges that you could fold them over and do that actual sewing edge right there and do the stitch that you want, and still do that if you want. But I'm gonna just go on and show you guys another method, which what you're gonna want to do is check how far it is and check while you're trimming away to make sure that you didn't cut too much, because you want these to actually fold up and get a perfect half edge right there almost, so that everything can split together and go together well. Now tape off your seam right there where the two edges meet and put the plastic on both edges and spray away in that edge right there so that you can fold it over and not see any of the glue residue. Now you can see that I'm done trimming, I worked my edges, everything looks brand new, and that will give us a professional restoration showroom quality finish that we want. And this is perfect for anything that you're working on, new cars, old cars. Although most visors, they actually have some foam and stuff in them, and these old school ones don't. So remember to subscribe and like and watch for more daily videos. Thanks again.